All right, day 53. It was a really good day. We got the partnership agreement figured out with a script that we're going to reach out to these dog breeders and kennels. And it looks good. We're really excited about prospecting and sending emails, getting on calls. I feel like this is going to be a good fit for spending our time and energy on with All American Canines. So yeah, kind of just worked on that today and then went over some Amazon stuff. The shipments are going to be going in. We got some product being worked on as well to get put into 100 of Sierra Trading Post stores. We're doing 2 SKUs. So that should be going in about a week. That's getting worked on. And then just kind of like really figuring out what this next 30 days looks like. So we got Mossy Oak coming up. We're going to go out to their headquarters. I'm going to be heading to California. I'm going to go on a 4-day retreat. No idea what it's really about. So that'll be an interesting one. And then just trying to figure out life. Pretty sure it's April Fool's today. It's the first 30 days from now. I'm going to look back and I think our life is going to look completely different. So yeah, that was basically today, day 53. Man, it's going by quick, but we need some more momentum. It's still going, it's going good, but man, we need to pick some stuff up. So we'll see what tomorrow brings.